for this morning's mug shot of the day. That's where you submit a photo with a mug in it for a chance to win one of our News 8 This Morning coffee mugs. Aren't they cool? Hey, today's winner is Pamela from Norwalk.
Mine doesn't dance like that.
Yeah.
I'm kind of upset. Now, this is a photo of Lily Pearl, who gets this, will turn 20 years old in July. Pamela says Lily Pearl loves getting brushed every morning and lying on the deck when it's sunny.
Well, hey, Pamela, thanks for sharing your mugshot with us. Now, we'd like to see your mugshot, a picture with a mug in it somewhere. You can email it to us. The address is mugshot@wkbt.com. Make sure to include your name or send it to us in the mail, 141 South 6th Street here in La Crosse, Wisconsin. We're going to get a check on our weather forecast right now this morning.